All right, in this video, I'm going to be talking about what are the four FOSS freedoms. One, the freedom to run the program as you wish for any purpose. Two, the freedom to study how the program works and to change it so it does your computing as you wish. Three, the freedom to redistribute copies so you can help your neighbor. And four, the freedom to distribute copies of your modified version to others. Those are the four FOSS free and open software freedoms. Free and open source software freedoms.